Hi, welcome to Inspire UI. In this video, we'll show you how to integrate your website with FluxBuilder. Before starting, let's go through the list of FluxStore apps that FluxBuilder supports. You can check your created apps on the recent. Now come back to Dashboard and create new app. There are three main steps. Step 1 is to integrate with your website URL. If you do not log in, you will not be able to input your website URL when create new app. Remember, it should be HTTPS instead of HTTP. When selecting website framework, you may be asked to fill in API keys to integrate successfully. After that, the emulator might present your website data for demo. Click Run Troubleshoot to check the website API connectivity. If all the test items pass, the preview data below will display the detailed product data. If they are failed, the reasons might be the website URL is wrong or has subdomain in it. Please correct all the information or refer to our tutorial to know more. Step 2. Select one of the available templates. We are updating more templates for WordPress. Other platforms have more than 20 templates. Please note that the content on the template is our demo data, you can change it later. Step 3, active license. You have only one chance to deactivate the purchase code, so please be careful when activating it. If you are not sure, directly click Create App and activate the key later at this field. Step stay tuned for the next video for how to customize the design. Thank you for watching this video. Feel free to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get notification for new videos.